A sandstorm is brewing in the Colosseum. Illuminated by the beautiful neon light, an exciting battle is about to begin. The Red Corner suddenly calls their Pokémon back. Dusk Noir is sent out. The stage is set and the curtain is up. It's pouring rain in the Colosseum. The situation is a bit of a stalemate. It's a mental tug of war as they anticipate each other's move. A fierce blow. It's a direct hit. It's twisting the dimensions in the Colosseum. The air in the Colosseum is tense. The move fails. The twisted dimensions have been restored. The blue corner still can't pull off a move. A heated battle is unfolding in the Colosseum. Gorobis starts to attack. Slandum. It's down and out. Venonat is sent out. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. Who's going to take the glory? Hit! That hurt! A fierce blow! Such amazing power! Gorobis fell asleep! Venonat starts to attack. A beautiful attack! Gorobis woke up. Hit by Psychic. It went down! Hippopotas is sent out. A sandstorm is raging in the Colosseum again. That hurt. Earthquake tears open the ground. It's down and out. Sunkern is sent out. The battle has reached its final stage, and the tension is peaking. A brilliant hit! Sunkern is losing its health! It went down! The game is now over. The blue corner has won the game.